I'm shooting my Model 92 Kiapa, short barrel. Wow, this thing's great. It's 44 Magnum. It's a cannon to shoot. It's an 1892 mare's leg. Full stock. Very nice. So while I'm loading, I'm still on the same video as when I was camping out here on the West Coast. And this is just a little shooting interlude. And the other night, I was sitting in my chair right over here, and this huge black bear walked right by me. He didn't notice that I was sitting there. And when I moved to get in the truck, which is the safest place to be, he took off. Unfortunately, I didn't have my camera. But today, I saw him again, right on the road, about 30 yards up, and I got him on film, kind of. I just grabbed my phone. And that seemed to be good enough to at least get him on film. So that was kind of fun. So now it's, the story's true. I'm being stalked by a big black bear. But anyways, no matter. He saw me again, tootled off into the woods. He's not a very vicious bear, he's pretty timid. Anyways, let's see how this thing goes.
Comfortable? Got a kick to her.
There's something satisfying about shooting rounds that you reloaded yourself. Very fun. Okay. Nice. There's a guy who lives up the hills here in a, I don't know, camp or something. And I didn't know it, but he's got a big black dog. So he came down to see if I knew about the bear or whatever. Came unannounced. And his dog came into the camp behind me. And I looked back now to the corner of my eye. I saw this big, huge black dog. It's like a really big lab. And Jesus Christ. Scared the crap out of me. Never been that startled in my life. Anyways, he was apologetic. All right, let's fire off a few more. Let's load up my Winchester Model 94. It's like a 1972. It's a dependable gun. Boy, it's fun to shoot too. And 30-30. Can't be beat. Alright, let's let a few of these rip. Woo. Let's try a few more of those. All right, thanks for tuning in. Cool.